Hi everybody, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to stabilize and move shaky videos by using Google Photos. As we know, we can use Google Photos to stabilize our videos, but this is only available on Android devices. If we download Google Photos app on iPhone, we open a video. Then tap the editor button, we can see that there is no stabilization button here. So how can we use Google Photos to stabilize the video we took on iPhone? First, we need to transfer the MOV video from iPhone to an Android device. Then we open Google Photos app on the Android smartphone. But we can see that we can't open the video we just transferred. To solve that problem, we need to trim the video a little bit. We go back to the home screen, open the Photos app. We can see that the video can be opened at the Photos app. Tap the Edit button. Trim the video a little bit. Cut the video length from 45 seconds to 44 seconds. Then save the change. After that, we go back to the Google Photos app. Open the video we just trimmed. Tap the Edit button. Then tap the stabilization button. Save the copy. Okay, finally we stabilized the MOV video file by using Google Photos. Thanks for watching. See you next time.